guys all right in here? Get back! Get back! I'll shoot!
Drop the gun, lizard.
I don't want to hurt you, but I will.
Hurt me? I hardly felt a thing.
Talon!
Slow and easy.
He's my brother. I just want to see if he's all right. Are you the ones who shot the Merc?
It wasn't me. Your brother didn't do it?
No. Talon was standing here with me.
What happened exactly?
The Merc found us and shouted at us to move. We panicked, and he shouted more. I thought he was going to kill us, then his head just exploded. Talon picked up the Merc's gun, but we were too afraid to leave. Then you showed up.
That's very precise shooting.
How safe is that bridge out there?
The bridge is stable, but the wind's your real problem. If it doesn't throw you off, the Mercs will definitely try. There's a lot of them out there.
I'm looking for someone. Probably the guy who killed this Merc.
Talon thought he saw someone following us, but he's been a bit on edge. I haven't seen anyone but the Mercs.
Is the bridge the only way to the penthouse in the other tower?
From here, yeah. It won't be easy. Mercs are patrolling the other side. Whatever Nasana's hiding from must be pretty scary.
There are still Mercs up here. You should get to the lower levels.
No need to convince me. Talon, come on, get up.
Can we go home now?
Yeah, we're getting out of here. Thank you.
He's already passed us! right there.
Right.